because we love each other so.
I just want to welcome really fast the Diego, DJ Nunu, Mission Mrs. Sweet Dan, and we have Thomas, Ryan Thomas. Yes, I got it. We have him with us today here at Launch Hits. And we just want to say the grand opening tomorrow. Lounge Hits Morning Show with Diego FM. We're so excited about that. Thank you so much, Diego, again. So kind. And tomorrow, Lounge Hits is going on FM at 9 p.m. Can't miss that. Thank you so much for listening to Lounge Hits, where we hit you with favorites. Sorry about that. Thank you so much for listening to Lounge Hits. If you're like, sorry about that. I was playing music in the background there for a second because I was checking out this new rock band that Ryan was talking to me about. And today, actually, we got a request earlier in the morning that it's this rock band called The Sixth Generation, and they've been on since 1966, I think. And I told them I could accept their offer, and we're gonna start playing their music from now on. And then I was talking to Ryan right now, and he was talking about a band called, I remember the Radiators part, but what is it called again?
They are Harrison and the Radiators.
Oh.
Harrison, like Harrison Ford, but it's just like Harrison and the Radiators.
Oh, okay.
And there's a story behind their band name. Mm-hmm. Basically, their band name started from, it was this plant, the manufacturing radiator plant in this little city outside of Buffalo called Lockport, New York. Mm-hmm. And the name of the plant was Harrison's, because the guy that invented the radiator came from Lockport, and his last name was Harrison. So they basically took that factory name and called it Harrison and the Radiators and kind of just made it into a band name.
Yeah.
So.
Okay. Well, actually, the co-hosts usually last 35 minutes, which we've been on for 35 minutes already, actually. And we will stay in contact, right? We will stay in touch.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Yeah, I would, you know, my best option for contacting me would be my email, which I gave you, right? It's thomastake92@gmail.com.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah, and
okay.
The phone I'm using actually isn't my phone, so I'm not even at my own house right now. So, I'm at my friend's house, so... But what I can do is I'll definitely stay in touch, and I'd like to pursue more, obviously, with the lounge hits and doing sports stuff for it. That would be great.
Mm-hmm.
If you want to correspond with me via email, I'm more than willing to, and we'll go from there.
Okay.
All right. Yeah, it was great. Thanks for reaching out, and thanks for... listening to my podcast and picking me. That was pretty nice. Thank you.
Oh, no problem. Anytime. Well, thank you again. And we hope you get to start listening to Lounge Hits. And we hope you become part of Lounge Hits staff.
Thank you. Yeah, that'd be great.
Okay. Well, thank you again so much for visiting today, Lounge Hits. And I hope you have a good night.
Thank you. You too. And can I listen? That was just live on Spreaker, so I can listen to that a little bit, right?
Wait, what? I can hear you. Sorry.
You know the whole show that you just did. I can listen to that on Spreaker right now.
Oh,
right?
We're not gonna finish. Actually, now we're still gonna be on I'm hoping till 10:30.
Okay. Was the part about their band, was that live? Like, was I on?
That was live.
Oh, okay. Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm gonna play that for him.
Mm-hmm.
Just to let him know that, you know, I talked to somebody about his band.
By any chance, could you give him my phone number? And he'll contact me through there?
Sure.
Okay. My phone number is 786.
Okay.
775.
Okay.
7216.
7216?
Yeah, 786-775-7216.
Okay.
The same number that you're calling right now.
Yeah. And you are, yeah, I just realized that. You are Sebastian Rodriguez, right?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Okay, and I'm going to listen to the rest of the show.
Okay.
And, if you could, I'll write that down for my sake, too. I'll bring this with me when I go home.
Uh-huh.
Then I can correspond with you a lot easier.
Okay. Okay.
Alrighty, thanks for your time. I really appreciate it.
No problem, anytime. Thank you for listening to Lounge Hits.
Yeah, I'll definitely be in touch about the sports side of Lounge Hits.
Okay. Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Take care.
Okay. You too. Bye. And now, we are entering the love experience at the lounge. Are you feeling lonely right now? Or, you know, you want someone to be with you or hold you next to your arms while you're listening to soft and easy favorites here at Lounge Hits? This is a poem called For You, My Love. You are my sun, you are my moon, you're my words, you're my tune, my earth, my sky, my sea. You're everything to me. You're my light in the darkness, you're my peace and happiness, my hope and my forever love. This is another one called My Only Love. Just to say I love you never seems enough. I've said it so many times, I'm afraid you won't understand what I really mean when I say it. How can so much feeling, so much adoration possibly fit into those three little words? But until I find some other way of saying what I feel, then I love you will have to do. So no matter how many times I say it, never take it lightly. For you are my life and my only love. I love you now more than ever before.
Hello, this is Mr. and Mrs. Sweet Thing, and we just want to say how much we love Lounge Hit Love Show.
Lounge Hit Love Show is great.
It's awesome, and we want to thank Sebastian for all he do and keep up the good work. The show is awesome.
Hello, this is...